Namaste and welcome to the Kathak and Folk Dance Clips of Poshak Purale, the Costume Archive Project of CICD. My name is Nilima Devi MBE. I am the founder and the artistic director of CICD and a pioneering Kathak dance exponent in Britain and especially for this Midlands region, training hundreds of young people, men and women, in Kathak and Indian dance forms. Some of my former students have been and are now teaching in various capacities as dancers, teachers and choreographers at local, regional, national and even at international level. Over the span of nearly 40 years, led by me as a Kathak artist, many classical and folk dance productions were created based on various themes as well as cross-cultural collaborations. These projects were performed by me and by many of my talented and committed dancers and students trained at CICD, performing at various venues in the UK as well as abroad. This artistic work also involved the creation of most beautiful dance costumes and props. In order to preserve such rich heritage as part of our multicultural roots, the costume archive project called Poshak Purale is currently being developed by CICD. It will have main result that some 20 or so most beautiful costumes will be kept as a historical heritage archive at Leicester New York Museum. This costume archive project is also touring in Leicester at various venues, exhibiting dance costumes, various performances, as well as talks and workshops on Indian dance forms, also Rangoli and Henna painting sessions for our diverse community of Leicester. In this way, we are seeking to raise awareness for cultural heritage and educate many people about the important aspect of culture that can be conveyed through dance. In this short video clips, we have chosen 20 costumes from dance productions, which will be kept as archive at New York Museum in Leicester.
Thank you. Kathin.